disciples did at the Last Supper. This was the first Eucharist. Jesus ate this meal the night before he gave his life for all of us on the cross.
Please respond. Let us try to be like Jesus. Jesus shared his life with his friends.
Let us try to be like Jesus.
Jesus loved his family and friends.
Let us try to be like Jesus.
Jesus shares a meal with us at Mass.
Let us try to be like Jesus.
Let us pray. Dear God, your Son, Jesus, shared a meal with us. Help us to remember him when we share a meal with others.
Jesus wants us to share in his meal the Eucharist. First, we need a table. In church, we call the table an altar. To prepare the table for the meal, we bring up a tablecloth. We also use candles on our table to show that we are celebrating a special meal.
For our meal, we need food and drink that Jesus used for the Last Supper, bread and wine.
We have brought to the table that is needed for the meal, but there is no meal without people to eat and drink together. At the Eucharist, we are invited as guests to the Lord. We bring to the meal all we are and all we do.
When everything has been prepared for Jesus' Last Supper, it was almost night. So Jesus arrived with his friends and entered the room where the meal was to be eaten. Let's remember today that Jesus and his friends did on the night before he died.
And eat it. This is my body.
When Jesus picked up the cup of wine, he thanked God for it and gave the cup to his friends. Jesus said,
"Take this cup, all of you, and drink from it. This is my blood. Do this in memory of me."
When Jesus shared a meal with his friends, he did it with love and kindness. Let's think about that when we go to Mass with our family and friends.
When the supper was ended, Jesus went from the table, laid aside his garment, and took and fastened the towel about him. Pouring water into a basin, he began to wash his disciples' feet and to wipe them with the towel he had wrapped around him. When he came to Peter, Peter said to him,
"Lord, do you wash my feet?
What I am doing, you do not understand now, but you will understand after.
You shall never wash my feet.
If I do not wash you, you have no part with me."
Lord, not only my feet, but also my hands and my head.
Who is clean needs only to wash his feet to be clean, over, and you are clean, but not all of you. Say them. Remember, Jesus is love for all of us.
Thank you for helping us prepare to receive Jesus in the Holy Communion.